You know something? They might call this the United Kingdom, but I got another name for it. I call it the Divided Kingdom. Because everywhere I look, all I see is a bunch of dividers. An army of dividers. An army of haters. That's exactly what you are. And I feel that hate already. I feel it in here tonight. But you think, you don't believe me? Well, let's look at a few facts here. The Irish hate the Scottish. The Scottish hate the Welsh. The Welsh hate the Irish. And everybody hates the English. But I can truthfully say that my good friend Alberto Del Rio and myself, we've improved ourselves because we've eradicated ourselves of all the hate. I recommend it to each and every one of you.
Here in Manchester, you have two soccer teams. Two soccer teams dividing the city in half. You have the Manchester City Football Club.
Hate.
And the Manchester United Football Club.
Hate.
See, that proves my point. Yes. I can tell how divided you are just by your reaction. But think about this. Close your eyes and imagine a hate-free Manchester united by humanity.
Exactly. You know, in MexAmerica, I like the sound of that. Say it with me. MexAmerica. Say it. MexAmerica. Say it. MexAmerica.
Say it, Rich.
Well, you better be learning to say it because you're going to be hearing it a lot from now on out, because when Alberto Del Rio wins the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, we're going to unite it with the MexAmerican Heavyweight Championship to create the first ever WWE MexAmerican Heavyweight Champion.
Viva! MexAmerica!